in a eucalyptus wood looking for a suitable tree to cut and make into a didgeridoo.